What do you say to that?
I let them know that if they do find a better deal, that we refund the difference.
Beautiful, beautiful. Look, we discounted it hugely, you liked it, you wouldn't be calling. Now we're gonna put it in writing, that if you find a better price, once you buy, shoot, we'll cut your check back for the difference. What time can you be here? Good, good. You've been doing this for how long?
10 years.
Okay, well, no wonder. Okay, now, key care, there's no trade, so I can't ask her if she's got one or two keys. By the way, when she tells me, tell me you've got two keys.
I have two keys.
That's good news, and the reason I ask that is so many people don't, Jen, and it literally hurts the resale value of their vehicle, because those keys are so expensive, $200, $300, $400, $500, even $600, and there's a Mazda where it's $900, that if you didn't have two keys, it would have hurt the value of your vehicle. Congratulations. But you'd be glad to know that with the one of our Motor Trend certified vehicles, it comes with key replacement, complimentary for a full year. So that's the way I would address that. All right? Jen, you're going to get key care for a year with this Motor Trend certified vehicle. Now, you probably are going, whoopee, what's key care? Key care is basically key replacement. The keys that come with vehicles right now aren't like the keys that you used to be able to go to Home Depot and, right, you know, get a copy made. These are mini computers, all right? There's a chip in here that matches up with a chip inside that engine. These are about $250 to $500 to replace, because when you replace a computer, you also have to replace the software and the programming, and that's what it takes to replace these things. Most people, when they lose a key, they don't even replace it because it's so expensive. With the Motor Trend certified vehicle, whether it's $200, $300, $400, $500, when you lose a key, or if it just quits working, or again, they can break, they're not covered by the factory warranty, we'll replace the key for you. In fact, we'll do that up to twice in the first year, and you can always extend that coverage out to 2, 3, 4, 5 years, and you'll want to look into that, because the more keys you have to that vehicle when you trade or sell it, the more valuable the vehicle. Okay?
Okay.
So that's key replacement. Tire and wheel. ever had a flat tire?
Too many to count.
Were some of these tires actually very good tires when they went flat because you hit something in the road? And sometimes they couldn't repair those very good tires, so you had to replace them. How irritating was that?
Very irritating.
$150, $200 for a tire?
Yeah.
You know what? It's crazy, but especially in New Jersey, it happens a lot. You'll be glad to know that if it happens to you over the next year, you're not going to have to pay for replacement of the tire. Somebody else will. And if you hit something hard enough to bend or break the wheel, instead of $200, now it's going to be $400, $500, $600, $700.
Mm-hmm.
Not to worry. Somebody else is going to pay for that for you. Zero deductible. Your tires and wheels are covered due to damage from road hazards between the curbs. Don't hit a curb. Okay? It's between the curbs. And by the way, you can always extend that coverage as well.
Okay.
All right?